Sebelum ini saya bertugas di unit kanser payudara. Saya adalah ketua unit kanser payudara. The trend of breast cancer is towards younger age. Knowing that, the national health data yang kita dapat adalah 5 tahun terkebelakang. So dia keluar every 5 years, every 5 years. So the last was 2013. So what happened between 2013 and 2024? Kan, setengah kita belum dapat lagi data tu sebab data tu terlalu banyak, but we can see the trend sebab kita bekerja kan hari-hari jumpa doktor pasien kita, kita ada kita punya local data lah hospital yang kita simpan, so we see the trend every week almost like 3 to 5 new cases of breast cancer, and mostly dia datang stage 4, meaning that already go to the liver or to the bone, kan? And then you can see the trend like young age, 35, first pregnancy, you know, 40 years old. It's considered young, very young. Last time breast cancer, kan, kita punya nenek-nenek lah 60 tahun, kan? We are doing a lot of thing to detect cancer as early as possible. So kita ada molecular punya technology, in a way some people dia guna apa tu, ILNU lah, tengok dalam ada tak cancer cell and so on. So the hustle is that knowing that, every lady here, okay, you have branch cancer cell in your body right now. We have. The difference is that what we do now to our health. If we don't live a healthy life, it will grow. I read this from, if you want to read more, you can read about one book, a very good book on nutrition and lifestyle. We call it the China Study. It's a very comprehensive study on our lifestyle, how our lifestyle can dictate our epigenetic, because epigenetic lah, genetic memang ada. Some people they get genetic, but if we, you know, we control our lifestyle, it will not surface lah. Then it will not like trigger or on the button.